Well, there's an extraordinary degree of athleticism and just a magical sort of display of art that we see from the dancers. It's very heartening to see that lovely mixture of deep culture from Chinese traditional dance, as well as some very modern choreography and amazing athleticism.
David Shoebridge, Green Member of Parliament of New South Wales and Australia, came to watch Shen Yun in Sydney on March 11th. He said he was deeply impressed by the performance.
Well, I think some of the storytelling that you see through the dance is really quite compelling. But I think also it's the celebration of the diversity of Chinese history and culture. It's not just one dominant Han Chinese dance form we see. We see a celebration of the many different nations, cultures and nationalities that really make up traditional Chinese dance.
Oh, well, I always like the message. I always find, and that's really why I come.
Andrew Wilson, the councillor of the city of Parramatta, saw Shen Yun in Sydney's Capitol Theatre.
Oh, well, I've seen Shen Yun so many times, but it's always fresh. And the athleticism of the dancers, it's a great classical piece always.
The audience shows their appreciation to the performers.
And I think, you know, you've got 7 touring parties now, and isn't that a wonderful success and a great credit to you?
You're seeing something that has obviously taken years of dedication, hours and endless hours of effort and performance. I think you just come away with a sense of gratitude. So I'd like to say to all the performers, I'm sure all of your audience members are deeply grateful for the work, the experience and the diligence. And we take away from it, I think, a really uplifting evening.
NTD News, Sydney, Australia.